to know why we do it.
No? I do.
Thought you probably would.
Time travel.
Go on.
Metal detecting is the closest you'll get to time travel. See, archaeologists, they gather up the facts, piece the jigsaw together, work out how we lived and find the buildings we lived in. But what we do is, that's different. We unearth the scattered memories, mine for stories, fill in the personality. Detectorists. We're time travelers.
Yeah, all right. I'll give you that one.